Shiv Sena's youth wing, Yuva Sena, and Maharashtra Tourism Minister Aditya Thackeray have filed a writ petition in the Supreme Court challenging the University Grant Commission's revised guidelines on conducting final year exams in September despite the present COVID crisis. Well, let's go across to Purva for more on this story. And Purva, this is something that Aditya Thackeray has been vocal about in the past as well, and now he's filed this petition.
Absolutely. In fact, Yuva Sena has in fact taken this initiative based on the guidelines from Mr. Aditya Thackeray, and now they have went to Supreme Court filing a petition saying that the university examination should be, the final year examination should stand cancelled, because remember, Maharashtra already has taken that decision of cancelling the final year examinations considering the number of COVID cases which are on the rise, and that is what the Yuva Sena Chief Arun Sarisai also said, that given the number of cases that are rising, and when the government is not allowing public gatherings and crowding at one particular place, how are they taking the decision of taking final year examination when the entire system will have to come in, including the peons and the teachers and every system who's involved in the examination, that person will have to come and attend it. And if the UGC as well as the HRD ministry is taking all the meetings online, what are they and how are they expecting people to come and give examinations offline? Also, the Yuva Sena said that they have already written to the UGC thrice and to the HRD ministry twice, but they did not get any response to their letters to these ministry as well as the UGC, and that is the reason they have now decided that they will file a petition, and which they already did in the Supreme Court.